Nikki from also you can call me Nick. Today I'd like to talk about my travels. It's my guess that many of you want to get out here and travel somewhere. How about going to Australia? Most people only think of Sydney and Melbourne when they hear about Australia. However, I'd like to suggest another very interesting city, which is Brisbane. I really want to recommend several places there, but there's only time for two or three attractions in Brisbane. So now, I'm going to tell you about three attractions that I've been to and was impressed by. The first is South Bank. When I first heard about it, I just thought of a common bank, like a place to get money or where bankers work, and I couldn't understand why that place was so famous. When I went there, I realized that I was wrong. Actually, South Bank is a kind of huge park, but this park is a bit different from other Korean parks because it has a swimming pool. And this pool is pretty big, so many people go there for swimming. Also, there are lots of facilities for barbecuing and cooking in the park, so many people have parties and picnics there. The second place I went is Mount Kusan. This mountain is near Brisbane's downtown, so if you drive a car, you can get there within 20 minutes. Especially, this mountain's night view was really awesome. On the top of the mountain, you can see all of Brisbane's downtown. Also, there is a nice cafe and restaurant on the summit, and I went there with my friends, and the beverages and food were really delicious. The third place to see is the Temple of the Freemasons in Brisbane. Personally, I'm very interested in historical things, so I went there. The Freemasons were established in England about 200 years ago, and nowadays there are a lot of temples around the world. And there are four floors in the Brisbane temple, and I first went to the top floor. There was a huge room, and the room was like a court of justice. Also, there was a guide, and he explained so many things like the Freemasons' history and so on. And I think I really had a good time there. So, if you are really interested in the Freemasons' history in Brisbane, you should go there and learn about it. I recommend those three places, but there are lots of beautiful attractions there, and I think Brisbane is good for sightseeing and traveling. So, if you go to Australia, you should visit Brisbane and go to those places. You'll have a good time, I'm sure. Thank you. Surprise 7.
Oh!
Wow!
It's a movie ticket.
Wow! Wow!
Movie?
Wow.
You can come with me.
Yeah.
Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo.
창현석.
Woo!